Look at the stars, look how they shine for you, and all the things you do. Yeah, they were all yellow.
And you're back with the bang. You picked a very difficult song, and you looked like a little raggedy doll up there singing this rock, big rock ballad. But I'm glad you're back at the competition because you're different from anybody else. And listen, don't be worried, don't be nervous. You have to be in the final. You deserve to be in the final.
Diana, the training that people go through on this show is really what it's like to be out there in real life. Sometimes you've got a show to do, you lose your voice. It's unfair what the people have said about you in the press. If you can't sing, you can't sing. You've shown that you got back up there and you showed a lot of control. I didn't love that song for you, but well done for you. I mean, that's a tough week to get through, and you're here.
Thank you.
Diana, I mean, I have to say, I really missed you last week because I think you, it's true, I think you are the most relevant artist probably in the entire competition. However, the problem is that I don't think you're well enough still, because that vocal was really off in parts. You know it. I can see it all over your face. I didn't like the song. And I, for the first time ever, I'm nervous for you.
I just want to say that, no, you're not 100% well, we know that, but you were determined to get up there. I respect your determination. I thought you did a fantastic job under the circumstances. You felt totally out of the loop because you missed last week. Your confidence is shattered to pieces. We've seen Laura go last week, and I just hope the public remember everything you've done before now and vote and keep you in this competition, because you are a little star.
Hey, I just want to pick up, not really what the judges said, I was watching you from the side, and when you came down, you had your head in your hands, you just looked a little bit distraught. You didn't think that went well?
No, I mean, I know I didn't perform to my best. I've just been terrified, and
what is it? Is it just the nerves are coming back after a week, or what?
It was coming back after a week and everything, and I know I'm not well enough and stuff, but I just give it my all, and I don't know what happened.
Okay, well, sorry, go on.
Diana actually didn't get the chance to routine this song at all until Friday evening, so this, like, last night was the first time she'd actually sung this song, so sure. She deserves the props for what she did.
Okay, Diana is back. If you're on Blackburn's Finest to stay, then the number